A Taipei councillor is urging pet owners not to abandon their pets in response to news of a coronavirus-infected dog. Last month, Hong Kong authorities reported that a dog tested, quote, weak positive for COVID-19, sparking fears that pets could pass on the disease to humans. A Taipei councillor fears owners may be starting to abandon their pets, as government records show an increase in reports of stray animals. The councillor says there's absolutely no evidence that companion animals can transmit the virus to humans.
Actually, clinical veterinarians would be most at risk for being infected. The greatest risk would be at the front line.
Okay. Recent reports that a pet dog had presented low-level COVID infection have some pet owners concerned. Taipei Councilor Yang Ching-yu, who is a vet by training, gathered experts for a press conference on the matter. Between January and February this year, Taipei's Animal Protection Office received 1,379 reports about strays in need of rescue. That's up from the 1,156 reports in the same period in 2019. Yang said it could be a sign that people were starting to abandon their pets.
Last year, people gave up 14 pets at our Taipei office around January, February. This year, it was 11 pets.
The Taipei Animal Protection Office said that so far there has not been a surge of people giving up their pets. Meanwhile, an expert addressed concerns that pets can transmit the disease to humans.
Infection is not the same as contamination. For example, if you test a tabletop and you detect some COVID-19 nucleic acids, you can't say the table is infected. It's contaminated.
The veterinary professor said that although the Hong Kong dog had tested a weak positive for COVID-19, the dog was in good health. He said the virus had only been present in the dog's mouth and nose, but not in its feces.
Researchers have carried out tests on the blood plasma of 27 dogs in areas affected by the epidemic like Wuhan and Shenzhen. The results for these plasma tests all came back negative.
The professor said that practicing good hygiene was the key to lowering risk of infection. The WHO previously released a statement that dogs and cats cannot transmit COVID-19 to humans.